have come to initiate the last phase, and the most relevant one at that, of the battle against insecurity. From the Northeast, where we are ravaged by the Boko Haram marauders and terrorists, the National Youth Council of Nigeria will partner with CONYSA and give CONYSA the full support to ensure we go into the Northeast. We will bring the issue of insurgency in the Northeast to a grinding halt, to an end. We will go to the Northwest, we'll partner with CONYSA and all the relevant security agencies. We'll bring banditry to an end. Across the country, we'll bring kidnappings to an end. We'll bring crimes to the barest minimum. Armed robbery will go down. Cybercrime will go down. We are saying this not just as mere words to excite us, but we speak from a point of very strong assurance, which the National Youth Council of Nigeria has gotten from the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, who is also the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
The youths are usually the tools to perpetrate all the insecurities that we find. They are the ones who have the energy. They are the ones who have the latest technology. They are the ones who have the time. The older generations hardly have that time, the energy, and even the technology to perpetrate crimes in our society. That is why, since the youths themselves have decided to take the bull by the horn, to come up with this laudable initiative to contribute to the regular security forces to curb insecurity in Nigeria, we believe that this will be a success.
Coalition of Nigerian Youth has been vetted to stand in gap to become the eyewash of the government, either in terms of the government project in every community. Immediately the government approve any project for any state or any community, our duty is to watch, to see that the contractors does the work to the finishing, to the benefit of such a state, not to the benefit of such a community. We are looking into our prison yard, whereby our prisoners will not come out from prison and become more hardened criminals, but they'll become peacemakers and peace-loving people in the society. And we are looking at a country where innocent persons will not be arrested in replace of criminals, and whereby our security men on the highway will not keep inducing our parents and our uncle, extorting them of money. So this committee has actually been vetted to help the government to make sure that insecurity become a thing of the past.
Forensic in appliance to the Nigerian youth is for the training to enlightenment, certification, because if the youth are trained and well informed of the implication of crime, that as you are committing the crime, there are developed scientific appliances watching you, that will make them to shy away from the crime. They will that will prevent crime, because if you know that a house is fortified with cameras, digital cameras that captures whatever you see, whatever you do in an environment, you see criminals running away from that environment. But if they find out that that place has no forensic appliances, has no digital appliances to record or to capture whatever they do, that becomes prone. That place will be prone to criminalities. But if the place is covered with sophisticated forensic appliances, of course, that will prevent crime.